This Epimedium is just too beautiful not to share with you. It is called barrenwort, but this particular one is pink champagne. Look at the flowers all over the place.